No. You know, he's all right, but he's not as tall as my ex. Profile says he's 5'9". He's probably 5'8" at best with heels. I can't do this. He's never been in a relationship before. He didn't even pay the bill. Yeah, he paid for his bit. I meant for me. He came to meet me in sweats. He's only ever been in 9-to-5 jobs, man. He says schedule. He says schedule. He geeked out about the supply chain and the food we were having for dinner the entire time. No. He said modern for modern. Oh, we just need a vibe, man. We just need to connect. I was the only one talking throughout the day. Oh, did he reply? His mom's a housewife. He doesn't have siblings, which means he's probably selfish. He seems like a buxt. It was like having dinner with my dad. Oh, he runs a startup. Is it funded? He's never had a sister, which means he probably doesn't even know how to treat women. He's so creepy, he called me his girlfriend the second time we met. I like tall guys. He's too serious for me, man. Oh, he has terrible breath. He said there was no need to pretend to be in love because, after all, it's arranged marriage. Who talks like that? He sounds like an uncle. Oh, I like men with big hands. Definitely can't be with someone who grew up middle class. Oh, he looks like such an uncle. He hangs his clothes in his living room. We have nothing in common. Every third sentence is what else? He's such a nerd. No. Dude, he's not on social media. Who isn't on social media these days? I wish he had at least a sprinkling of hair. He just kept talking about his mom throughout the date. Dude, his English is so bad. He spells grammar as grammer. I know he's seen my texts, and I also know that he's not busy because he's been liking my posts on Instagram. But why isn't he replying to my messages? Maybe you're right. I'm probably not over my ex.